Ready? Silver katana. Vampire ancient. Look at that. Vampire armor. Magicka regenerates 125% faster. Yet it's worse than the armor I'm wearing. I'm wearing orcish, which has armor 45. Yeah. Vampire boots. Vampire hood. That's funny. I just think it's funny. Sounds very close. Lich dust. A staff of ice storms. Look at that. Staff of chain lightning. That's a drop. With a door. Interesting. Ghostly remains, an amethyst, and lich dust. Okay, so we can go back up, or we can go this way. Oh, there's nothing in here. I thought this was a hall. 60 gold, 4 lockpicks, a mithril shield, silver short sword, and a talisman. Tempted to run back and sell this stuff, and then come back. Yeah, they look like trip wires. Let me just double check all these other. Alright, we've got this. Make sure these can't be opened as well. It's just these two. Yeah, I don't remember this one being able to be opened. Maybe it was locked. This one was the one where you would go down. I'm just gonna sell this stuff back at Wayrest. Being ready at 202 out of 310. So I just want to make sure we'll be able to bring all the stuff we want to bring. Okay. Castle Raymest? I'm not sure if that that merchant there will buy the vampire stuff. We'll see. Definitely buy my staves. I don't think. Yeah, I don't think they can recharge them for you. I think you just need to get a filled soul gem.
Take a look.
Okay. Oh, I try the ingredients too while I'm at it. Vampire armor. Oh. I don't. Let me see. No, I don't have like a charisma kind of potion. Yeah, I don't have anything like that yet. Alright.
Is it need something?
It's getting hot? Is that what you said?
Take a look.
Alright, yep, just selling it. As is. Vampire stuff. Empty frostbite. Empty sparks. Okay. In exchange, I have ice storms and chain lightning. Chain lightning doesn't have much in it, but what are you gonna do? Because they were using it on me.
See you around.
Yeah, some of that stuff is a little heavy. Plus, okay, I can sell a few of these. I don't remember picking up torches. Is that when I click the walls, you get a torch out of it? Because if so, I did not realize that was happening. So she won't buy the mithril shield. It's one of the things I wanted to sell. And the silver short sword. And the katana. Yeah, I wanted to sell this stuff that's like all has weight to it. Well, we can try this stuff. Found a couple more ingredients. Lich dust. Fortify Magicka. Oh, it's just that. I like fortifying Magicka. Let's avoid the roaring kid. I don't know why they gave him a demon roar. Oh no, you here you can actually see the layout. Before it was just black. The Red Wolf, Akatosh Chantry, School of Julianos. And we can't get far enough to see what's in the rest of the area. So I'm surprised it's not a merchant. Like a weapons and armor merchant. Blacksmith. Alright, so if we head more or less south, we'll hit the Red Wolf and I can sell some things there. You at least sell the amethyst there. No, not myself. Let's see what he might buy.
Need something?
Let's sate that appetite. Hmm?
Yes, my appetite for money. I hope you can't hear that. There's someone like revving their engine outside. I don't think I'm gonna bother with making weapons and armor. So here, take this. And these. And the talisman. Okay. Persuasion. Actually, give you all those then. You will buy the Mithril Shield. Nice. Okay, good. Silver Katana and Short Sword. The ending of that song is just like... Bloop, bloop. Alright, so my weight now, only 145. Good. I felt like that was a good place to just leave and come back, because... we're going to easily get into the other area now. Not like we have to pick up, like, how far down the tunnel were we and stuff. Hold on a second, okay. Oh, it's closed up again. What? We can't get in it now. Isn't that weird? The switch doesn't work. Just checking to see if one of the other ones randomly work instead. That is strange. Okay. Ready for doom? Okay. Now this tunnel would normally go out into a room with a lot of different doors. And one of them... I'm surprised they're putting vampires in already, though. Really? When I came here in Daggerfall, I was fighting skeletons, zombies, and we didn't find the vampires until we came to the crevice that they told us to avoid. Orcish. That's a zombie. There's two of them. Contracted dementia. Dementia damage. Magicka. 25 points from magicka and 10 points from speech. All magic skills. Mort flesh and one of my arrows. Well, kill the other one and I'll cure it. Right in the buttocks. Oop. something saw me for a second. Alright. Let's cure this now. I guess it lasts forever. Bat milk. Yummy. Oh, it's gone. I don't have quiet casting. So what I'm seeing, I can't tell from where I am seeing. Alright. Oh, he's down there somewhere. Strikeouts among them. Vampires are very talkative. Alright, maybe this is the way that leads. At least in this iteration. Oh, right. Curious about this. Because they have torches, I don't remember ever picking them up. No, we still have just three. Okay. We'll come back to that. Because some of these are supposed to be rooms, and I think this leads to a tunnel that loops around and comes back out there. Empty room. Another empty room. At least some of them have foes in them. No? Oh, it doesn't loop around? Nope, it doesn't loop around. They're just empty rooms. How about this one? They're all empty rooms, except for that. And obviously that, we came through there. Oh. Something I forgot to do. I gotta set my mark. Oh, it's so pretty out here. 7:37 a.m. Okay. So, we must set the mark. This way we can teleport back whenever we want. I know there's nothing back there. I'm just paranoid about something following me. Alright, actually, stand back. Stand by, guys. I will be right back. I'm trying to quick save. Thank you. Okay.
Maybe the clans have it right. its own chance in. Why not give a few thralls? Loud whenever you want him.
Okay. Usually there's a way to go this way as well. This is the way that... Well, in both cases, this is the way that leads to the King of Worms. Can't zoom in yet. There's two? Oh. Disappointing that there's two and I can't hit one of them. I've contracted plague. But there's bat's milk. And bat's milk will drain or cure that disease. Okay. Just want to double check. Yep, it's gone. There's another. I suppose we could be more lucky here. Probably hit the ceiling. Damn it. Ah, nice. Archery increased. Love to see it. Hell of a thing. Now we just find bats. Can't hit that close. Another dead end. Is that Mannimarco right in there? So really you go this way, you just find a few bats. The other way has liches and stuff. So, if this is his chamber, Mannimarco, King of Worms, etc., there are like vampires and liches and stuff in here, but they do not attack. So let's see if that's the case as well. And what if you attack them? Yeah, this is it. Attendant.
You want something from me?
Yes, I want you to attend.
I don't converse with my prey. I don't converse with my prey.
I'm not your prey, though.
Make it quick.
Maybe the clans have it right. Hunting so chancy. Why not keep a few thralls? Blood whenever you want it.
I could hear you from all the way from upstairs, you know that?
Make it quick.
Don't speak to me, meat.
Meat!
Make it quick.
Make it quick.
Need something?
Need something? Well, who are you? You don't exist.
Why do you disturb me?
I don't know.
Need something?
What's in the chest? What if you attack them? Because in Daggerfall, you hit them and your weapon goes right through them. They're NPCs like merchants and stuff.
I do just never should have come here.
They attack. Narg. So you can fight them. So I wonder, out of these people, like, who is the...
Don't speak to me, meat.
And the others don't attack, right? That one runs away. It looks like only the one you attacked fights back. I'm getting out of here. I wonder what's in that chest, too.
Running will warm you. You should have kept running.
Gonna die now.
Give you a swift and beautiful death.
Swift and beautiful death. Yeah, I'm gonna reload because that vampire is hardly damaged at all. I was just curious about it. Alright, so if I open the chest. Is that allowed? Look at this. An adamantium bow. These aren't stealing. Amethyst, 100 gold, lesser soul gem, 5 lockpicks. Oh, Newgate's War of Bentany. Alright, so there was 2 War of Bentany books that were released in Daggerfall, and one of them is a Daggerfall version, which skews the events in Daggerfall's favor, and the other one is the Wayrest, which, actually Sentinel, I believe, which takes their side. So I'm not sure which one Newgate is. Okay, Potion of Brief Invisibility, Refined Adamantium, a spell tome for Resist Fire, which I already have that spell. Steel plate armor. Look at the value, though. And a white poppy. And they don't mind that I take all that stuff. Plus, what I'm immediately going to do is favorite the adamantium bow. Which has a damage of 20. My orcish bow is a damage of 13. And this will now be my bow. Adamantium bow. Sweet. Alright, so I'm gonna... Let me look at these. I can sleep in the coffin if I want to. Look at that. How about not at all?
I don't converse with my prey.
Then converse with me. Yes. I'm not your prey. The King of Worms will not allow it. So hi.
Why do you disturb me?
Princess Morgiah of Wayrest has asked me to deliver this letter to you.
Very good. If you are not rewarded with death by the loyal servants of the Barrow, give this note to Princess Morgiah, please.
Morgiah. Morgiah is better. Return to Morgiah to obtain information on the Emperor's letter.
Why do you disturb me? Why do you disturb me?
Right, so there is no area. Right, this is where I came. There is no area with a crevice or whatever they were talking about. A chasm. Told me to avoid that. It's not even in this dungeon. So you can hear him. But I don't know if that's the vampires talking down below. But that's it. That's it for Scourge Barrow. I used to lose my way coming back here, because you have to come back and talk to him a few more times. No, we don't have to worry about that here. It's so funny. Now that we've explored this, it won't open. I mean, I'm glad we did. We killed some powerful enemies down there and found some neat stuff. It's Iskramore. I saw a statue in Wayrest. Oh, I like the way they did this song. Nice. I approve. Awesome. Yeah, I like the rendition of this song. If I fast travel, it's gonna stop the song, so let me just run for a little bit. Or run and then walk. Want to hear this. Wow. Oh, that's kind of steep. This is one of my favorite, like, city wilderness songs. They did a really good job. Wow. I really like the way they did that. Well, there's land masses, but there's no... I mean, there's water and stuff, but there's no, there's no enemies, there's no random enemies to fight out here. Could have thrown some bears and spriggans around and stuff. Okay, back to Castle Wayrest.